Well, we're here at the Mountain Laurel project once again, and we're getting ready to build this custom vent hood that you see in this picture. And what we've done is we've met with our trim carpenter on site. We've got a sketch of the vent hood attached to the wall, and then as you can see, what we've done is we've drawn it out on the wall exactly what's going to be built here. It's drawn to scale. So the next time we update this video, we'll have a shot of this area with this vent hood already built. You can see what it looks like when it goes from concept to design to construction.